Good morning, friends. Myself, Jugnath Oja, retired from the Indian Air Force. I served in the Indian Air Force for more than 38 years. And after retirement, it is very strange to know that I visited the CPPC in the month of February and my pension started in the same month. It is highly appreciable that the help desk is really helpful for the pensioners. Particularly for the defense personnel, I have not felt that I am retired. I am out of the mainstream. Still, I found that I am in the mainstream. After coming here, I found that one of the person who is dealing here, he has got the YouTube Living Happily. I started seeing that Living Happily, and I found that after retirement, one and everyone must watch that one. It is helpful for the health by seeing that what he is giving about the yoga, not only the yoga, even that for the religious culture, why you should celebrate different puja, like Lakshmi puja, Ganesh puja, what is the origin of that? I appreciate his contribution for making this channel and giving some time apart from the busy life in the State Bank of India, which is the organization where the minute to minute he has the control and he has to look after the many complaints of the people. Today, that is on the 16th of November, again I visited here one of my job, and I appreciate that within 5 minutes, the job, he told that it will be sort of within no time, sir, and really within 5 minutes the problem has been resolved, and I am going with all thanks to this administrative branch, CPPC, and Mr. Narendra Kumar, who is dealing with this help desk. Thanks a lot.
Thank you, sir. Thank you.